If you're using custom CSS style sheets in Confluence, you probably noticed they stopped working after update. Besides changes to ID and classes names of the DOM elements, the new Confluence now requires adding important tag for the new custom CSS to work. Here's a comparison of correct style sheet of newer version to the older one.